So how about Monsta X came out with something new?
I'm out.
We ain't gonna do this.
And that's the reaction, folks.
The Weir-Dos.
But we're at home, we are the
Bears.
Introduce yourselves, homies.
I'm Shea Bear.
I'm Jenny Bear.
I'm Dee Dee
Bear. And this is Q Bear. Yeah. So, Taze, as you heard in the intro, that Monsta X came out with something, X Phenomenon. And, of course, we already know who's on the end. That never changes, that never will change. Her hair has been flying a lot today, but I feel like you. I don't know what's going to be left after this because her man is in here.
I don't think he's going to be the lead, bro.
And then her man is in here. And then my big demon is in there. Well, demons is in there. So I don't
know.
And
then cues.
Right. I'm just going to play that. Yes, because Hung On is my bias record now.
Yes. So. Is that hair you been going out?
I mean, he been growing it too. Yes. I wish my hair grew that fast.
Looking like I'm
he was on stage and he was doing the moves. I was like, oh, he's doing it.
Excuse me.
Y'all,
my hair break off over here.
So you ready for your man? How about you go ahead and start it up?
I'm playing. Start it up. I'm ready.
Why you got to go first? He looks like ultimate boyfriend material. He had a gun. He got a gun.
Send the song me.
He has been tearing me up since creation.
Sing the song.
He has been tearing me up.
Sing the song, son. I mean.
Why? Why do you have to tear me up like this?
See, sir, I didn't receive that little sermon.
It's just the way he
treated. You get up on the plastic? Oh, and then you came creeping.
Who on the phone?
Why are you always in the mirror? Why are you
toes,
in
the mirror? Toes.
I thought he just had on like this really tan shirt that was his skin tone.
No! Wait, no, that is a shirt!
He ain't got on
hold
no
up.
Shirt.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
I know chesticles when I see it.
He ain't got on no shirt!
I know what I saw.
That's a shirt!
Yeah, he got on a shirt right now!
In here.
It's just right now.
That's a shirt?
Yes! That's a shirt!
Say, don't play me!
That didn't like he had on no shirt!
I know when my chesticles ain't on no shirt.
What have his chesticles out?
He has the chest.
Oh, look at your move. Don't lay down at me.
We're not gonna do this. Sir, please, you gotta on my shirt.
Oh, okay.
Aww.
Toes.
You missing it?
The whole rhythm of the song.
I love the number one.
I'm still stuck on the fact that his tongue was outside of his mouth.
That's what I'm on.
My name is Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George.
Don't look at deep fried, because I'm over it.
She said Peppa can be deep fried.
You bacon. Bacon, bacon, bacon.
Okay, watch this breakdown. Get ugly. Get ugly. Close up, close up, close up, close up, close up. Keep going. Toes.
Got
a big
doll.
Oh, that was true. Boyfriend material. Look at that! Come on! Come on! Oh.
Okay, thank you.
You better hit it.
Walk off and leave us in the dust.
My head is literally, I'm trying to make sense of what I just saw.
See.
Okay, so y'all know how I am about changes in the music and breakdowns. I absolutely love them, and I loved how it was a complete change and they were able to go back and forth and mix it well. Like, I'm all for that, because I think when a music change, it's like a, I see it as a surprise, and right. It's like, bam, we hitting you with something else, and it's just like so dope.
It hurts.
The outfits was cool. Mm-hmm. I loved it.
Why did I start with him first?
I loved how he had the drums.
Right.
Why do I never get a warning?
I don't understand. That.
I don't even get a warning.
They switched it up.
Change me, oh God. I don't know what to say.
It was amazing.
I loved it. I think my favorite part is when they did their breakdown. Like, I forgot what little dance move they was doing that, but I love that part.
And let me explain this now, because I feel like people are gonna ask, why they just keep saying toes, toes, toes. y'all know I love Monsta X as a whole. It's just Juhun, he is my bias. It's just true. The whole group my bias, but Juhun be getting me. But lately, Keon has been on my toes. Like, literally, he's like, I'm finna come and wreck your whole bias list because you thought. So that's why I call him Toes. It's just a joke. It's not anything that's being disrespectful or trying to be rude to him. It's just a joke. So if you ever see us, well, you'll see us again watching Monsta X video. If I say Toes and Keon is on the screen, that's who I'm talking about, because he is on my toes. Like, who got a bias? Not you. Because I'm coming to feel it. He be...
Sir.
Just the way he.
I don't know. I don't know. I mean, the song is dope. The music video was dope. Mm-hmm. I love the different locations. I love the whole barbershop theme. Mm-hmm. Like, I like that. I think that's real cool.
Yeah, that picture.
I love that. Men.
He like a whole
sir.
Man.
Bishop.
Sir.
Ride it out for your bishop.
Sir.
The church
like,
said that.
Yeah, man. Amen.
And then I am.
Please. Imantes.
Right.
Imantes.
And then we're not gonna talk about Cisco.
Cisco be.
We're not gonna talk about Cisco. If y'all wondering, I have hood names for these groups. And Cisco, if you ever say Cisco, I'm talking about One Hope.
Right.
I thought I saw his chesticles. I showed
these.
Shonu is Sylvester.
We're not gonna talk about
Sylvester. I am Izzy Montez.
Right.
Man is Maurice.
Juhun
is Jaquez. And who else?
You got Keon.
Keon, he's Keithan, but Keith for short.
Keith.
Keith. And he's talking about
KD.
Yeah, Hwan is
Hamarion.
Can we just talk about how good Sylvester, aka Shonu, was looking in that shirt?
Anytime he did.
Then when he came up to the front and he had on that black. Sorry, I had to do my little feet dance. When he had on that black.
Have y'all seen him recently in that day concert with that gold shirt on? Yeah. It's like somebody just pulled gold on Shonu. Like, that's how it would fit.
Exactly. Like, that thing fitting so well.
Change me, oh God.
And this breakdown still got me. I still hear it in my head. Like, this breakdown.
I love it.
And I love how they ended it. Like, you still heard, like, the bass in the back. Like, I loved it.
They were doing them damn moves.
They always had the popcorn.
He was like,
that would have been me.
Up there looking
right.
He got that hair all out.
Shout out to Q for Hwan just looking so
good.
Monsta X, you just scramble my brain every time I see y'all. Like, I don't even know what to do.
At this point, it'd be just a loss for words.
It really do.
Why y'all keep killing us? I want to breathe on my own.
And I just love how.
Don't touch me.
He just came to the front and he killed it. And I love it. I don't know why this is weird, but I love it when a drummer has like the little stick in their hand and they do that little thing. I love when they get ready to play. I just love it. He just looked even more sexy when he did it. Like,
he was in the front, right?
You remember in that one? It was in a was it a concert? And he was like, everybody say, Jew, hon. Jew,
right?
Hon. And now he was playing. Stop! You know you loved it. You know you loved it, cause he was looking so good.
And then one time he was playing drums, he broke the stick.
Right, he was getting into it. I said, you better play the drums like you still playing at your church.
Right.
We hope you guys enjoyed the video. We loved it, Monsta X.
Right.
Monsta X. Like, just, man. I'm gonna go ahead and say this. She's probably gonna kill me, but after I say it, I'm gonna end it. So, I just wanna give a big shout out to Shonu. For looking so good.
You think this?
We hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're live, at all those breadcrumbs, be the polar bear, and we shall see you in the next video.